Of our word of excellence to Senator Matthew Rohide by the Bishop of the Anglican Communion Benin Diocese, Right Reverend Peter Imasuin, during the launch of the book titled A Global Anglican Church in the City of Benin, authored by Right Reverend Peter Imasuin. Senator Rohide, who hinted that St. Matthew's Anglican Church has been his childhood church where his late parents worshipped, said he was humbled by the award that would spur him to do more for the people of Edo South Senatorial District.
To see some of the topical, you know, mention of issues there. There are things, of course, everything I want to learn from. You know, I'm still learning. But again, this is my church, more importantly, and that is my bishop. So launching a book, for me to be part of it, I think is a privilege. I give the glory to God. Whatever indices they have used to decide that honor for me, I give God the glory.
In another development, executive members of the Nigerian Automobile Technician Association Benin chapter have declared their support for the second term ambition of Senator Matthew Rohide. The association, led by its chairman Benjamin Useye, said the achievement of Senator Rohide is not only exceptional but has proven that a senator can go beyond making laws to affecting lives positively. On his part, the public relations officer of the association, Osayime Aunsi, promised to mobilize all the members to vote for Senator Rohide in the 2019 general election.
Now your time will come to say senator, they do something. Like our unit now for our resident site, Gorish where Versa Road today, we ask, we say, ah, they say now you they do one. And I come to surprise, say senator, they do preach. When I see her for news, for the first time, I don't know, say they do preach. So we come to say, maybe we can appreciate what you they do because we do under your unit. Good news, we say, we still hear you they go for the second time. I wish by the grace of God we will achieve her and we will reach our hands.
Amen. Senator Rohide, who thanked the group for their support, promised to do more if re-elected into the National Assembly.
So I want to promise you something. I'm doing my best.
Amen.
You will please tell others, let us join forces together. If Rohide is elected again, and we elect House of House of Reps, we elect House of Assembly, where did we do the House of Reps? You have already seen that so many happen. And if you see what those of us in PDP have done, anywhere you see red, see APC red, see PDP red, take the decision.
Senator Matthew Rohide, who is the chairman of the Senate Committee on Public Accounts, has appealed to all eligible voters in Edo South Senatorial District to give him their mandate to consolidate on his achievements. Best Mbiere reporting.